Hello, it's JD here and welcome back to my YouTube channel Technical Junaid. If you are trying to install Windows 11 and facing the TPM 2.0 not supported error during installation of Windows 11, if yes, then watch this video without skipping any steps, because in this video, I am going to show you how to fix the TPM 2.0 module not supported error for Windows 11 installation. So first I will show you how and when the TPM 2.0 error is occurred, and after that I will show you the solution to fix it. The video will be fast forwarded, and when the error is occurred, it comes to normal state. So watch it carefully. Right now everything is working fine, but
a few moments later,
the TPM 2.0 not supported culprit as comes on the screen. And as you can see here, the installer is showing an error, this PC can't run Windows 11, and from here you can see why. To fix this error, close the installer and follow the next steps. The installer will take some time to be closed, so please be patient. Now the installer is closed successfully, now restart your PC or laptop and follow the next steps. Press and hold Escape key when the system is rebooting. Now press F10 key to boot into BIOS. The BIOS interface may be different based on manufacturer. Now find and navigate to the Security tab. Now find and select the TPM device and press Enter key. If TPM device is set to hidden mode, then you have to set it to available mode. To set TPM device to available mode, simply select the available and press Enter key. Once you set the TPM device to available, a new option will be visible in the BIOS. Now select the TPM state and press Enter key. Now select Enabled and press Enter key. Now we have to enable the virtualization in BIOS. To enable it, follow the next steps. Now navigate to the System Configuration tab. Now find and select Virtualization Technology and press Enter key. Now select Enabled and press Enter key. Now press F10 key to save changes. Now select Yes and press Enter key. Now the system is rebooting. Now, let's check the TPM 2.0 error is fixed or not. As you can see here, the TPM error is fixed. Now you are able to install Windows 11. So friends, if this video is helpful for you, then like and share this video and don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel.